Our family has always been involved in agriculture. My grandfather farmed in southern Illinois, and when I went to college, never dreamed that I would be a farmer myself. And as time progressed through the 70s to where we're at today, we've just about doubled the operation. Ken Dalenberg, Mansfield, Illinois, and we farm in Champaign and Piatt County. We've always been involved in technology, and we're involved in the first use of GPS in agriculture through AgCam. In the early days, we accumulated data, but we didn't have software and hardware that was capable of moving data or manipulating data. And now we can actually go in and analyze and utilize all the data that we accumulate. The precision ag area has been something that's been of utmost interest to myself because to me that's exciting. Aggregated data has extreme value to all of us as we look at how we perform and benchmark ourselves, not only locally, but regionally, because the more data that is put into the system, the more sound statistically that data will be. That has been more beneficial because on a whole field basis, we can draw better conclusions than on the plot data that we sometimes get from the research stations. As we look at those type of changes, I think that we do have a very bright future.